Every day that you work hard, God has extended mercy. Every time you go out and come back in, God has extended mercy. Daily I will worship thee. In Mark's Gospel, chapter 6. Mark's Gospel, chapter 6, and verse number 7. And he called unto him the 12, and began to send them forth by two, and gave them power over unclean spirits, and commanded them that they should take nothing for their journey, save a staff only, not script, nor bread, nor money in their pouch. But he shirred and to shop with sandals, and not put on two coats. He said unto them, in what place soever ye enter into a house, there abide until depart from that place. And whosoever shall not receive you, nor hear you, when you depart thence, shake off the dust under your feet,
yes,
for a testimony against them. Verily I say unto you, it shall be more terrible for Sodom and Gomorrah than in that day of judgment than for that city. Shake off the dust from off your feet and keep moving.
Yeah.
You may be seated. Shake off the dust from off your feet and keep moving. Last week we talked about Jesus going to his own hometown, Nazareth, and that he couldn't do any miracles in the hometown where he was from because they couldn't get past the fact that they knew his history. Some people can't appreciate how blessed you are now because they're too caught up in what they know about your history. But when God plans your destiny, he does not consult your history. And that was where you were, but it's not where you're going. That was then, but this is now. And if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. Old things are passed away, and behold, all things are new. And they couldn't receive him, and yet the Bible said he could not do mighty works there, because they did not believe because of their unbelief. Only that he healed a few sick folk. And because of their unbelief, and the Bible said, and he got up from there and he went to the next town.
All right.
We can take an example from Jesus. That when one door is closed, don't sit by the closed door. Turn around and realize God has another door to open.
Nice.
Do not sit in despair.